さっとジェントルマンの皆さん、サマーソニック031日目インドアステージ、あ、帽子かぶってんね。今日はここで皆さんと一緒に伝説を作りたいと思います。あの、皆さん、ポリシックスの林くんです。
みんな、この日が、この日が、この日が来たよ。つい興奮してるぜ。
それじゃあ行きたいと思います。 Devo を大きな声で迎えましょう。行きますよ、サマーソニック Devo。 Be happy or not。
So you chose to see a Devo performance. Indeed a wise decision. However, there's a few things you must know before this evening's event begins. First, how to dress. Many modes of dress are acceptable, so let me put your fears to rest. The hippie, for instance, is still popular, despite the fact his time has passed. It could be 1968 or 1984. He wouldn't know the difference. But these are modern times, and the bells he wears may toll for you. Next, there is the look of romance. Technology is on the rampage. There's a corporate feudal state. Despite it all, this type of attire presents the human as an individual possessed of dignity. To dress this way nowadays is a masochistic act. This takes us to the preppy. He's on the inside and he knows it. Don't get him angry. He just may blow his top, and yours. Besides, his dad probably owns the town you live in. Remember, concerts, like life, can be dangerous. Don't act like cattle in a roundup. Don't get burned by a spud or spuddus holding a lit cigarette. Protect yourself from the ninnies and the twits. The enemy is at the gate, and the enemy is the human mind itself, or lack of it, on this planet. So, why believe in things that make it tough on you? Give the past a slip. It's time to look for new traditions. It's time for Devo. Now, sit back, relax, take in the full measure of Devo's new traditionalist spirit. This is General Boy for Devo saying, bombs away! Thank you.
So I have 300 million a piece of Devo records. So I have the South Africa, Israel, Peru, Argentina, and South Korea, in Japan, Philippines. So any country I have, because I'm serious collector. Okay.
Cool.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
So we waiting. All Japanese people, we waiting the 3 years. So today is maybe. I will be crazy.
We love music, we love peace, space, shower, TV.
We love music, we love peace, space, shower, TV. We love music, we love peace, space, shower, TV. We love music, we love peace, space, shower, TV. We love music, we love peace, space, shower, TV. We love music, we love peace, space, shower, TV. We love music, we love peace, space, shower, TV. We love music, we love peace, space, shower, TV.
We love music, we love peace, space, shower, TV.
So much peace.
Thank you very much.
Konnichiwa, Tokyo. You must whip it!
The language barrier is always a problem, but actually it's fun because the levels of misunderstanding get really absurd.
So what was it like returning to Japan after 22 years? How was it different from the last time you went as Devo to perform?
It was difficult to have sex this time. We had more sex in the 80s.
Just because you were younger?
I think that has something to do with it, yeah. And just, it was pre-AIDS. People were, sex was fun. You know, there was no fear of death.
Right. STDs were very minimal impact.
Yeah.
But other than that, Japan was exactly the same as it was 20
years. Absolutely, other than that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
satisfaction.
I couldn't read all the details on how to work my fancy toilet that had a heater, water spritzer, and massage unit all built into one. So I sat down, and riding it was kind of like being on a low rider there for a while. I felt like it was tossing me up in the air, and I never really figured out how to work the thing.
That can be a problem.
You can end up burning your ass and spraying your Devo suit. I know for me what happened was the language barrier this time didn't do really anything for me except get me lost. But in the first tours that Devo did when we were younger and there was plenty of sex, a girl named Yuki came to my room in Tokyo and we made signs towards each other, and you make tentative moves like, is this okay, that okay, and everything seemed great, and then it got to the moment of complete rubbing of parts where the moment of penetration, and she started moaning and screaming and twitching like this and saying itai, 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 and I jumped up and I thought I did something really wrong, and I said I was sorry, sorry, sorry. And then she looks at me like I'm an idiot and just looks at me like I, you know, like, what are you doing? And then pulls me back down on top of her, And then we start again. The same thing happens. I'm convinced something's really wrong medically or something. And she kind of makes signs like, why are you stopping? Even though she's screaming, Itai, Itai. And finally, it just was a like a kind of a Mexican standoff in Japan. And the next day, I tried to explain this to the promoter who spoke fluent Japanese, and he started laughing, saying that the girls all were taught to do that to make the guys think that their dicks are big.
The uncontrollable urge!
I think when we first came over to Japan, they totally got what we were doing. They resonated with it because we were so influenced by them to begin with, that here's somebody feeding it back to them, you know, putting it in a musical form to show them what could be done. Because, I mean, certainly American music was ahead of the curve at that point in time. And then they take it and mutate it and spit it back.
Yeah. We might have confused them a little, because at the time, the Japanese thought the only band from America was Cheap Trick. And then when we came over and they saw there was another band, it was a confusing experience.
America is always this very, conflicted mix of very good things and freedom and very bad retro things that are not good for anybody on the planet at this time. And unfortunately, America now has taken a bad, bad turn. Everything is bad and ugly, and America is dangerous. America is stupid and doing all the wrong things. But we were what was right about America, because we fought for ourselves, we hated illegitimate authority, and we
are anti-stupidity,
yeah,
pro-information,
and we didn't think there was no future. We thought there was a real future, and it was ugly and horrible. And we were right. And now we have a retarded cowboy running our country.
I remember there were many times where we would go for weeks at a time where Jerry and I and the other guys in the band, we would pretend we were a typical Japanese family when we lived in Akron, and we would take turns in different apartments. We would become the papa-san, the mama-san, and the baby-sans. We would like act out, like maybe for a whole day at a time, we were a typical Japanese family based on our knowledge from National Geographic, you know, whatever anime was coming over at the time, and whatever Japanese food products we could muster up.
Boku tachi wa ningen desu yoka? Devo desu! Boku tachi wa ningen desu yoka? Boku tachi wa ningen desu yoka? We'll be right back.
wanted their people hurt. Now we must sacrifice ourselves. There's many others ready to help. Okay, we got a lot to kill.
Sad one.
with your music?
Well, I'm not sure, but I think the way we organized our music had an affinity with the aesthetics of Asian people. I really do. Because see, we were not a band that was like for every man for himself, or oh look how pretty we are. We were about the group and organized. Devo's sex came from precision and powerful, like arrangement and organization of sounds and ideas, not just from like everybody going out. So I think it struck a chord with a more Eastern aesthetic, non-Western aesthetic.
Twist away those gates of steel, Spuds!
choice. What you got? Freedom of choice.
What's the next step?
Segways. Segway.
Gyro machines.
Biomechanical engineering for us.
Yeah.
We need it, yeah. So we need new body parts.
Are you gonna keep bringing us back the message and keep this up right now, or is this just something for a special here? What's the plan there?
This is a pretty rare experience.
This is very rare. Yeah.
This is like going to a museum. I think our problem is there's not enough poly sixes out there.
So we would like to just
stop doing it, you know, and just like mow the lawn and let other people do it. But there's nobody else doing what we used to do, so we have to come out and do it one more time.